schools to be closer to home. Her parents are emotionally broken.
I know she's not coming home, but it's still the way she left it.
1 year after it happened, Angie can't bear to pack up Molly's bedroom. But she is tackling something equally challenging. Speaking out and sharing Molly's story on Facebook.
The message has to be, you are your brother's keeper. Look out